Hi, I'm Michael Heiligmann. I'm the systems product owner here at CNC Software. The systems teams works on the core components within Mastercam. We support other teams within the company, like our toolpath teams, and we work on chaining and other areas in the software. During the Mastercam development process, we're constantly looking for feedback from our customers. It's really important to get the user feedback so we can prove out what we're designing or creating as new features and really gear it towards what the users want within the Mastercam community. From a lot of part files that I've seen, users have a lot of view sheets. At least a lot of our power users do. And we saw that people were using so many view sheets that you had to scroll and use the scroll bar to kind of scroll through. And we did. We got a lot of requests from users looking for a better way to manage that. So in Mastercam 2023, we were able to introduce view sheet grouping that really address the issues of having to scroll through all those view sheets that you have. You now can group them and expand and collapse those groups to better manage that information. The dynamic plane creation, we were really looking to improve the functionality of dynamic planes. In previous versions, you couldn't associate a dynamic plane to geometry or solids or surfaces. We've now added that ability to associate that plane to different parts of your model or geometry. And now when editing that plane, you can reassociate that plane to another piece of geometry. And a really key improvement to this is what we're trying to do is make dynamic planes the overall main use function. There's less need to go up into the panel and select the other plane creation methods, like create plane from face or from geometry. You're now able to do just about everything you could do with those other plane creation methods, all within just dynamic plane. Yeah, so the new Zip2Go wizard, it really stemmed from user feedback, basically. Not that they were asking specifically for a new utility to package up these files, but several versions ago, we gave the ability to create these content files. These content files allow a user to drag and drop, and it extracts that set of files to the correct locations within our default folder structure. The main feedback we got from our user base was there was no way to view these content files, at least easily. So we looked at the Zip2Go utility and how could we improve that utility, allowing the user to view these content files in an easier way. So now with the new Zip2Go wizard, you can edit, view, extract zip files, Zip2Go files, or content files. So now when your reseller or another customer is sending you a content file that has all these different files in it, you can open the Zip2Go wizard and view that set. You can individually select individual files within that content file and extract just what you want out of it. So it's really giving the user more power in managing these files and these sets of files and how you want to distribute them to other users or your reseller. So this time of year, with the release approaching for Mastercam, it's an exciting time. As a product owner, as a member of CNC Software and Mastercam, we're excited to see what users think. We work really hard on these new features and different areas of the product to get the user feedback and see what they like and even what they don't like. We strive for that feedback. We're constantly looking to improve and make the user have a better experience with our software. And you know, it's an exciting time around release time, being able to show what we've put our hard work into throughout the year, and hopefully the users like it. This is Mastercam 2023.